Okay, this is my attempt to recreate the score from the London Zero Hole 4 Housemartins album cover. The name of the album is London Zero Hole 4, and since there are several London teams in the Premier League, I've chosen West Ham United as my opponent because they're the worst of the London teams. It seems from looking it up, I have no idea about football. I'm just interested in recreating this using, as you can see, Sensible Soccer 16/17, which has all of this year's teams for all the club teams, all the national teams. It's a fan-made thing. They've done a lot of work to get that ready. Yeah, it's an updated Sensible Soccer with all new teams. And so that's why I chose West Ham United. Now you can see that I've already failed. Like, I'm not going to fulfill the prophecy of the London Zero Hole 4 score because they've already scored, unfortunately. I am playing as Hull in the striped kit while West Ham is slowly killing me at this game because I'm terrible at it. However, I did have a blast. It's so much more fun when you have multiple people. That being two people playing like a human opponent. I'm just not good enough yet to even remotely hold my own against the computer. And it was a very ambitious undertaking. I gave it a shot, you know. I love the being able to bend it. I love the little guys running around. The aftertouch, I guess, is what I was trying to say just now. It's such a fun game. And if only I had an opponent who was real and not the computer, I might have scored. Or at least had taken a shot at the goal in the first half of play. It's kind of depressing. I seem to do better when I'm going up, and which I'll do now after we have this halftime thing. Yeah, so as you can see there, I'm already not fulfilling the prophecy that made by the Housemartins album cover. You can see I didn't even get a shot yet, but that'll be changing hopefully soon. I think I'm able to get one. I'm not playing right now as I talk because I can't play as it is. You know, I had considered doing like my terrible impression of the FIFA announcers, but I don't even know enough to say that. I don't even know enough to, you know, it'd just be, somebody kicked it right there. Somebody else kicked it for the other team. And now a third person kicked it. Lots of people are kicking it all over the place. See, that would be the extent of my ability to do the play-by-play announcing. It happens way too fast. It even happens too fast for me to say anything coherent. Just as I'm watching it after the fact. Oh! Oh, God, my knee! Oh! Oh, we have a yellow card there. Yellow card against somebody.
That's one of the greatest yellow cards I've ever seen in my life.
No, it's just an average yellow card. It's just like all the others.
It's got to be the greatest yellow card there's ever been.
No, it isn't. It's just a run-of-the-mill average yellow card. There's nothing special about it. Let's talk about the game, shall we?
Let's do a replay on that yellow card.
You can't do a replay on the on just the yellow card.
Zoom way in on it.
Are you talking about the card itself?
Yeah, the card itself.
They're playing football right now, and I think since that's what we've been hired to talk about, that's what we should...
Oh, it's great. It's a fucking great yellow card.
See, that's all I can... I would just go on and on for hours. I'm very happy that this exists, and I would love to play against a human. But as it is, even playing the 17th ranked West Ham United, I cannot recreate the score from the Housemartins album cover. It's all too fast for me. It's hard to do the aftertouch where you curve the thing. It's just so fast and frantic. But hey, that's the game. And you can see what a miserable failure I've been. I would like to thank you all for letting me waste your time trying to recreate this. And as you can see, I finally attempted a shot, which I'm very proud of. But that was about it. And okay. Thanks a lot, and sorry to have wasted your time. What a good place to be. Don't believe I.